David Marko and Stanislav Matzalek have contributed an iWidget to OpenNTF called Notes, Mail and Calendar for IBM Connections. This widget allows users of IBM Connections 3 to get access to their Notes, Mail and Calendar from within Connections. In addition to that, there are some integration features that allow activities to be created based on emails and calendar entries. You can also create bookmarks pointing to email messages, and you can create files in IBM Connections from attachments in your email. So let's take a look. This is the homepage of my test user Frank Adams. The new widget TCL Mail shows up here in the upper left corner. Initially, the widget shows the inbox of the current user, and you can also switch to the send folder. In addition to that, you can create new memos. You can type in, and there is a type ahead feature to define the recipient. You can define subject body, and you can attach files. In addition to that, you can also open documents here or emails directly within the widget, and then you can reply. Let's say in this case we reply with history only, and I change the subject to contest. And once I've done that, I also want to attach a file here. Let's pick this one here, annotations, and then I can send it. And as a result, I get some feedback here, document was sent. So when I go to my inbox now and scroll down, I see the new mail showing up here. And obviously, it also shows up directly here in iNotes. The widget also allows to create new calendar entries. So let's do this, new calendar entry. And I define a subject, again, contest. I change the time here, let's say 10 to 11. And I save and close it. And then it shows up right here in my calendar contest. And obviously, again, it also shows up here in iNotes when I do a refresh. There it is. In addition to providing access to Notes, Mail and Calendar from within IBM Connections, the widget also contains some other nice integration features. So let me open another that email again. Let's say the last one that I just sent out, contest. And this is a document that contains the attachment. Now I can click on this menu and say put this attachment directly into Connections. It asks me whether I want to do this. I say OK, and I get some output message here. And when I now go into my files application on Connections, I see my attachment showing up right here. I can also create a new activity in IBM Connections based on this email, and the same functionality also is available for calendar entries. So when I click here on activity, it asks me whether I want to do this. I say OK. And then when I go to activities, I can see the new activity contest showing up right here. Yet another integration feature is the capability for users to create bookmarks pointing to their emails directly from within the widget. So I can click here on bookmark. I say yes. And when I then navigate to my bookmarks application, I see the new bookmark showing up right here, marked as a private bookmark, and I can actually even click on this bookmark, which brings me directly back to my home page, and it displays the email that I just selected.